mentalmente porque he kept on getting that. Nadia Tarchi at Sandersong, I Tarchi at Sandersong, and my husband, the director of the Bright Star, and he said, no, my mother would not like that. I said, doesn't matter, it's just one song. But it did not. Because Nadia, she was not just a teenager and just a singer. She, she did her schooling, she completed her law, and then she was working at the United Nations. And her music, she put every, let's say, every bit of her effort. It was all for social work. She wanted to do charitable work, and she knew what was happening in Pakistan to women and children. So that's what she really did for me. This is what I'm going to work with. For children who are abandoned and for women who need to be protected. So this is why I think I take another 3 minutes. So she really wanted to do that, and she started. When she was at the UN, she started working with them. And she was nominated to be UNICEF's Women Ambassador. Maybe God didn't want it that way, so we were left without her. But she left her work, and the family, myself and my younger daughter, we decided that whatever she had worked for, hoped for, and planned for, that is something which we were going to continue with. And I think we are working in that direction. I can't say a lot of work is done because to me it's very little and it needs more and more and more of us. Now, can I offer an invitation?
Absolutely.
Now, 14th of September, I'm having primarily first fundraising event, and it is in her memory, but I'm going to make it what we have worked for, to make it a happy evening. An evening where there is remembrance of her, there is elegance of people who worked with us at that time, and they are coming back from Bombay. And there is celebrations that she's left so much to look forward to. It is on the 14th of September. I would personally send the invitation card, and I would be very, very grateful if anyone can, and if everyone can, I think that would be a great success for me. So I would hope for that, and I would send over. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Ms. Melinda. I know it wasn't easy.